Welcome to How to Livable, where I bring you quick tech tips with an occasional sense of humor. Today, I am going to show you how to edit in QuickTime, and we're going to get started right after this. Okay, so to get started with editing in QuickTime, obviously you want to open up QuickTime. Open up the video that you have, and obviously this looks very similar to my background because I just recorded it. But as we play through it here, we see that I do a little opening of Finder, and then I open up this file. And I really want my video to start with just this image, so there's a couple ways to edit. The first way is to go to Edit and hit Split Clip, or you can hit Command Y. And that's going to split the clips into right where you had that playhead. I'm going to undo just so you can see how that works in real life. Playhead's at the beginning. And if I was to go to Edit Split Clip here, it'd be grayed out because it can't split anything from the beginning. But if I move my playhead to right where I want the clip to be split, and I hit Command Y or go to Edit and Split Clip, it should work, except it's not. And probably the reason why it's not is because it's already split that clip, which can be frustrating because you can't see where it's at. To be able to see it, you need to go to View and Show Clips, or Command E. And there you can see that it's already actually split it. So I'm going to try and undo that. Done. And I should be able to re-split it again here. Hopefully it doesn't act weird. Command Y. Yep, I can do it. Split clip. And again, it's not showing me my clips. It would be really handy if it just automatically did that. But to view the clips, you just hit Command E. Then you can select a clip that you want to get rid of, and you can just hit delete, and it makes your whole video this. There is one other way to do this, and that is to trim your clips. So right now it still has all the clips in here, and if I want to trim from the beginning or the end, edit, and let me try it now. There we go, Command T, and I can drag this to right where I want my video to begin, let's say right here. I'm gonna hit trim, and now I've lost that opening piece of my clip. And actually, maybe I don't want the ending there either. I just want this piece. So I'm going to hit Command-T again. I'm going to bring it over here. So that is the basics of editing in QuickTime. Hopefully it was informative and somewhat enjoyable for you. If you like this, hit subscribe or like or leave me a comment. And thank you for watching.